So everybody's got someone in their gym who does a very annoying baseball bat joke. Just to show it. Al's gonna put his top tongue in. He's gonna try and get through here. And he's gonna like let me pass the guard sometimes. Bring his elbow step right here. I'm gonna have to tap. So what they do is they bait you in with this, right? So they try to bring you in. The good news is when they bring this hand here, they give you an opportunity as well. This is like a last ditch thing, so I'm never gonna do this. I'm never gonna let him like get this. But if he has it and he's brought me around to look for the choke, I'm gonna counteract. I'm gonna counter with this and try to use this either as an escape or as a submission. So if he just lets go of the choke, it's great. But if you get the submission, it's a bonus prize. So as he brings me around now, he gets his grip. He starts to bring me from here. I have to come up, and what I'm going to do first, I'm going to frame against his chest to stop him from bringing me in the rear tight. Already you can see my hand's got, it's got a different position on the elbow. As he brings me around now, here, this is where it starts to get tight. But because I've got my frames here, I'm going to get like a little bit of breathing space. Strong guy might still tap you, squeeze. But I can't let him rotate me. Frames here, a little bit of breathing space. I'm going to go communion hands here onto his elbow. Now look, I take my knee, it's closest to his head, and I put it on his chest. From here, it's like tournament style, I can like lean pretty hard here. And here I'm just gonna go nice and easy on Al's chest. Now, two hands are here, I'm gonna look at his foot. I'm gonna bring my elbows in close. And it's gonna cause a straight arm lock here. Let's go, foot. Bring his hands in. He's trying to get this jump here like this. I'm gonna frame to prevent it. Already my hand's going on the elbow. So he bails now on his guard because my frame gives me a little bit of here. My frame with the elbow gives me a little bit of breathing room, a little bit of time. If I let go of that now, he's gonna almost definitely submit me. I'm gonna take my top leg here, put it to his chest, look at his feet, and crank his elbow in for the arm lock. So something to try. Don't get caught in that choke. Don't let them have your hands on, obviously. But if they do get there, something that maybe you can try to finish with. Okay, thanks for watching.